Right now, a special session of the Tennessee General Assembly is underway in Nashville. This is a live picture from the State House. Lawmakers are expected to talk about a $900 million investment in a mega site for a Ford factory near Memphis. That money includes incentives, infrastructure projects, and a lot more. The factory is expected to create almost 6,000 new jobs, and we'll keep you posted as that special session continues in Nashville.